So right now, we're just getting ready to leave for the High Peaks, Adirondacks, New York, because we're going backpacking today, just one night. We are going to go try to hike 3 High Peaks. So if you don't know, in New York, there's 46 High Peaks above 4,000 elevation, and if you do all of them, you become a 46er. We're about to knock off 3 of those, Algonquin, Wright, and Iroquois. Yeah, here we go. We just got to the parking lot. We're about to start hiking. It's like 11, so hopefully I have time to do all the peaks. We'll see. Here we go. So yeah, we have to like hike another mile or two down to the trailhead because the parking lot was full. But whatever, it's fine. Let's go. I'll just tell you what I'm bringing. 2 or 3 granola bars, 2 things of ramen, 1 thing of oats, and a peanut butter jelly, that's it.
Alright, I think I'm good actually.
Look at that pack right there. You got another pack on the back.
I don't know.
Let's start. Keep on going away. Couldn't help myself, I want you to stay. So, change of plans. We're going to Mount Phelps and maybe Tabletop. So that's a change of plans because they said the sites are going to be full and it's like a hard hike. So we're just going to do Phelps today, maybe Tabletop if we have time. So hopefully we do that. So yeah. Couldn't help myself, I want you to stay. Couldn't help myself, I wish you would stay. So we just found a campsite. We got neighbors. We're there and there. But yeah, we're gonna set up hammocks, set up a tent, and then we're gonna go up to Phelps Mountain. Where have you been? Show yourself. Cook some food and then Tabletop. Knew it. Heart been so cold that I don't feel it all. Caught up inside, so I built all these walls. My head rolling back, but I'm faking the rush. Out every night and I'm lonely as fuck. I make my own rules and my own plans. I got no room for no man, that's my way. That's my way. But then I saw you in a dream, right? Wanna call you, I can't feel it then, I can't name. I can't shoot. Name so, it's strange. Oh, I have so much mud in my shoes.